In this tutorial, I'm going to go through how we may export from EndNote and import into VOSViewer. You might use EndNote for your referencing, therefore you may want to use those references in EndNote. Furthermore, you might want to export from multiple databases such as Web of Science, Scopus and PubMed, and analyze that in VOSViewer. The problem is, in VOSViewer, you can't import from different databases. So it's a great way to use EndNote. We import our exported files from those databases into EndNote, and then we can export from EndNote to use in VOSViewer. So let me demonstrate how we export from EndNote and import into VOSViewer. You'll notice I'm in EndNote at the moment, so merely select all the references you want to export for analysis in VOSViewer. Then click File, click Export, select the location. I'm in Windows, but you might be on Mac or Linux or anything else, and that's fine. Select your location, name your file, whatever you want to call it. Save as type must be text. Output style, this is really important. Make sure that you select RefMan. If you don't have RefMan available in the dropdown, select or click select another style and choose RefMan. Then I'm going to click save to save the file, and it'll just take a few seconds to save depending on how many references you are exporting from EndNote. So now I've exported that file. To import into VOSViewer, I'll go into VOSViewer, as you can see. I click create. Select the options you want. Click next. Then, where it says, or where we can choose the data source, select read data from reference manager files. Click next. Make sure the RIS tab is selected. Even though we exported from EndNote, just make sure the RIS tab is selected. Click the little arrows to browse and select your file. It's in my downloaded file, so I'll just find that file. And to find the file, I'll need to change the files of type from RIS to all files. So there you can see my text file is my TXT. Click OK. And now I can carry on with VOSViewer. And just to show you, I'll click next, and I'll just click finish just to show you that it does work. I'm going to click yes to the warning, and there we go. So we exported our files from EndNote and we've imported them into VOSViewer. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.